Failure meant death. So that was ingrained in my DNA all my life, that failing was not a cool thing. It was not success and progress, which is if I ever got a tattoo, Adam, that's what I would put. Failure is success and progress. Until I heard that, and I don't remember exactly, maybe it was Tony Robbins, but I was like, just kept saying that over and over and over in my head when I left corporate America, kind of reprogrammed myself